everybody doing on tonight? Amen. I'm Doresa Harvey. How's everyone? Welcome. Woo. It's been a minute. God brought us through COVID. Some of us still going through, but we're getting through it. Amen. And I know you're blessed because you're sitting here. Amen. We do give honor to the set angel of the house, Bishop Deadman and Lady Deadman. Thank God for them for opening up the doors. Amen. And the entire pulpit cabinet in their absence. We thank God. And y'all know I hail from the Greater Hope Church of God in Christ, where my pastor is Elder Stephen Jones. Amen. Amen. Welcome to the Sounds of the Seasons, number 222. How about that? We're going to have a great time on tonight. Don't forget, we got vendors out there in the hallway. Ladies and gentlemen, make sure y'all going out there. We're too close to Christmas. Grab something and give it to somebody. Bless somebody, okay? We've done gone through too much. So you owe it to yourself to uplift the name of Jesus, and you owe it to God to give him glory and honor and praise. Amen? Amen. Keep our city lifted in prayer. Oh, my goodness. Watching the news, let's just pray. God has the last say in all things, so we're just going to pray. Amen? Amen. And I'm just sitting here thinking about all the stuff that's going on. These little squeegee boys. Now, all of them not boys now. It's full-grown men out there. Need to go somewhere and get a job. Stop playing. There's grown men out there, too, with them little boys. Amen. All right, but we just going to pray. Y'all be careful. Be vigilant while you're out there driving around, because I'm still trying to figure out how does somebody reach all the way in your car, get your phone, open it up, and get your Cash App and cash themselves. How does that happen? Okay, I'm just saying, if y'all see somebody dragged down the street beside my car, they can put their hand in my window if they want to. Think they're going to take my phone and get my Cash App? Sorry. They're going down the street with me, arm and all. Okay, I'm going to repent and tell God, forgive me in advance, just in case. But you're not going to reach in my car and take my phone from me and use my Cash App to cash yourself. No, that's not going to happen. So y'all be careful, okay? And who's rolling the window down that far down for somebody to get in their car? You don't talk to people with your window all the way down. Be vigilant. Be careful, all right? Okay. All right, we're going to move on. Like I said, welcome, welcome, welcome. We thank God for everybody who came out. This Christmas season, we know the time of the reason. We know 'tis the season. We already know. So let's enjoy, sit back, and relax. And we're going to move on and have ourselves a great time with Oh Holy Night.
Thank you. been told so many times and in so many different ways. We just heard, "Oh, Holy Night." And so I'm going to tell the story in my way. Now, I need you all to go with me on this creative journey. Can y'all do that? All right. Now, I need you to imagine with me. Imagine that we're going to David's juke joint. Y'all got that in your mind? And then there's Mark, Matthew, Luke, and I'm on a bass, on a piano. It's a little bit of everybody. And then you hear this. Yeah, that sounds mighty good. Can you turn the track up some, please? That's Luke on the piano right there. There go Luke. And then we've got David. Blow your horn, David. That's sounding mighty nice to me. And then you got Mark and Matthew. They had a little table drinking some holy water. Oh, yeah. And then you have Mary Magdalene. It was a dark blue starry night in Bethlehem where Mary would travel with Joseph by her side and Jesus inside. She labored, lying on a bed of straw. He was born and there appeared a star. Oh, what a night, what a night. They came from near, they came from far, all to see the shining star as he laid in a manger. They brought frankincense and myrrh, and when they saw him with her, oh, how they worshiped the Son of God born to a virgin. He was born a king of all men. Oh, what a night, what a night. Come on, David, and blow. Yeah! Yeah, yeah, yeah. So when you see that blue starry night, remember why it's shining bright and the reasons we celebrate. Because one woman and one man follow God's command so we can worship and have eternal life. Oh, what a night, what a night. Baba Jimmy, we Baba Jimmy, we hold it.
we enjoying the sounds of the seasons. Y'all, this the sounds of the season, the remix with a twist. Okay? Okay, got a few little ground rules. If you have your mask, please put your mask on. Okay, please put your mask. If you have your mask, we're still gonna do our due diligence to stay safe and healthy, all right? So please put your mask on. All right, okay? We're gonna move this train forward, all right? We're gonna call back Carl, we're gonna call back Isaac, and we're gonna call back Corinthia. And we're gonna do a little something else, okay? Put your hands together and welcome them as they go through the next selection. Stoney, LaNesha, and Ford. The sounds of the season, y'all. The remix with a twist.
Christmas says be wise. dreaming of, I'm dreaming of, I'm dreaming of, I'm dreaming of, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm dreaming.
Babe, the son of man.
y'all. Give it up for Fora Johnson on that guitar. My dad used to play a full body Red Cherry Gibson. Is that a Gibson? Okay. Alrighty then. Okay. Let me stay in my little lane. All right. Y'all having a good time? Okay. This is what it's all about. Don't forget the vendors in the back. Please hold on to your mask. Keep them on, all right? We're going to continue this thing. Like I said, it's the sounds of the season with the remix with a twist, okay? All right. Coming up, Carl Carrington. Mm-hmm.
to the shepherd boy. Do you hear what I hear? Raining through the night, shepherd boy. A song high above the trees with a voice as big as the sea. With a voice as big as the sea. Now said the shepherd boy to the mighty king. Do you know what?
Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. The sounds of the season with Isaac Parham and friends. Come on, y'all, let's give it up for Isaac Parham and friends, the sounds of the season. Are you all having a good time? Are you enjoying yourself tonight? Hallelujah. This is amazing. This is so awesome. We thank God for Isaac Parham, our very own Isaac Parham, and his friends that he have chose to bless us on tonight. Hallelujah. Now is a part of the service or part of the program that we all can take part of. Hallelujah. Come on, put your hands together. I'm here to lift up our offering. Hallelujah. The show tonight or the entertainment tonight, you couldn't pay for it. because it was just that amazing. But we can sow into the kingdom on tonight. And we're going to ask if you would get your best seed, $20, if you could sow $20 to the ministry for putting on this production tonight. We bless you for the offering on tonight. We're going to have Bishop. Okay. He said, go ahead. All right, so we're going to lift up our offering on tonight. And we ask if you would sow $20 into our offering on tonight. And there are several ways that you can give. You can give via Cash App. You'll see them on the screen. We have a text to give option. You can do Givelify. And then we have a barcode that you can scan. And it'll take you right to the page where you can give. Hallelujah. You can also give in person. Our ushers are on post. And we have envelopes. We have giving repositories on the sides of the wall. So if you need an envelope, our ushers are in place. You can raise your hand if you'd like an envelope to give. We have some hands. They'll come around and serve you with an envelope. Amen. Thank you so much. This has been amazing. Yes, thank you. And we do have envelopes in the pews as well, but I'm not sure. Amen. Thank you so much. This is a blessing. We're looking forward to part two of The Sounds of the Season with Isaac Parham. And friends, we still have some hands up for offering envelopes. If you can raise your hands high, yep, so they can see you. Thank you so much. You're sowing into good ground. We thank God for the Morning Star Baptist Church. We thank God for our bishop allowing us to do events like this. Come on, y'all. Let's give it up for our bishop that allows us to put on services such as this. This is amazing and awesome. We do have vendors out. So we're going to break for a 15-minute intermission. We're going to break for a 15-minute intermission. We ask that you would 10 minutes. Okay, we're going to break for a 10-minute intermission. We have restrooms out in the hallway for those that are visiting with us. We have restrooms in the hall to my left and to my right. And we have vendors. Please support our vendors on tonight. And we're going to just ask our bishop to come greet us.
Good evening, everybody. Good to see you all out tonight. This is an amazing concert, isn't it? All of Isaac Parham. I didn't know Isaac Parham has so many friends. I mean, he really has some friends tonight who have come. They're gifted and talented, so we praise God for all of them. But we just encourage you, have a great time tonight. As Anita suggested, support the vendors. And we're looking forward to the second half of the concert on this evening. Amen. Good evening. Take care.
Thank you, Bishop. God bless you. So we're going to break now after you've given Cash App, Givelify, text to give. In person with your offering envelopes. After you've given, feel free to take minutes to browse our vendors and support them on tonight. Thank you so much. God bless you.
Thank you.
We're back for part two. Everybody enjoying themselves? I see the bags coming in from the vendors' tables. Y'all better do that. It's Christmas. I'm celebrating a birthday 4 days after Christmas, baby. I'm just glad to be here. My Lord. Amen. Amen. Once again, give it up for the set angel of the house, Bishop Dwayne Debman. God bless him. Thank you so much for opening the doors, sir. Haven't seen them in a while. My stomping grounds was down in Catonsville, but I'm glad to be in this beautiful edifice, and it's decorated so beautiful. Give it up for that, y'all. It's beautiful, nice and festive. Amen. Y'all just took my jam off, the Charlie Brown Christmas song. Y'all remember that? I said, it still sound good. It never grows old. When I hear it, I get with it. I love it. We're having a great time? All right. Well, we're going to continue with the Sounds of the Season featuring Isaac Parham and all of his friends, part two. And we're ready to go into the second half. Put your hands together and welcome our very own Isaac Parham.
Thank you.
I was into that. Y'all see me? I was over there rocking. I thought he was going to do another. Okay. It's the sounds of the season. I'm with it. I'm here for it. All right, but we're going to continue. Y'all enjoying this? This is so nice. It's laid back. I'm enjoying it. God gives us so many things to enjoy on the face of the earth before he calls us home. And we need to just love on each other and just do that, right? Right. Man, they used to say, here today and gone tomorrow. Mm-mm, we're here today and gone today. So please, love on one another. Love on your families. Oh, my goodness, it's something. So just hold each other. It's just something. All right, but we're going to continue. Mr. Stoney Ellis, he's coming in his own way.
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. Do, 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 do. Boom, 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 do, 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 do. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your hearts be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Out of sight, ooh yeah. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make your Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Ooh. Here we are, as in golden days. Happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years, we all be together. If the fates align, hang a shining star upon the high. His bow. Have yourself a merry little Christmas, a merry little Christmas night.
How's everybody doing? We hope you enjoyed yourselves as much as we enjoyed you, y'all. Merry Christmas. I'm going to take a little time for some thank yous. All right. First of all, I'd like to give thanks to the bishop for letting us do this. Bishop Dabbling up there. Y'all don't see him. He was doing sound and video tonight. Showing me how it should be done. And also like to thank Lady Caller for all her support. Oh, now I can feel it. Thank you. I'd like to thank my wonderful wife, Miss Renee. She's been running back and forth for all her support. I'd like to thank my son and his wife and his children, my grandbabies, for all their support. Introduce the band right now. On the percussion, my main man, Mr. Monk St. Pierre. He's been a good friend of mine for 30 years. He used to beat Devin up when Devin was a baby. Devin, there you go right there. Uh-oh, he's looking at you. On the drums, Mr. Derrin Brown, y'all. On the bass, my main man, just flew in 12 hours from Mondawmin Mall. The one and only, Mr. Christopher Rhodes. Over there on the guitar, Mr. Ford Johnson. Over here on the keyboards and the coffee maker and everything else, Mr. Eddie Botts. My good friend for over 20 years on the flute, Mr. Carl Carrington, y'all. My little sister, good friend for 40 years, First Lady of Sax, Miss Corinthia Cromwell. We went to high school together, Douglas. Over there, the professional crooner, y'all. Put your hands together for Mr. Stoney Ellis. And the one and only, can't say it, but Miss LaNesha Alexander. Vocalist. We're going to take you out on a familiar song, so if you want to sing along, you can surely do that. And make sure you check out the vendors before you leave, and make sure you drive safely and have a happy, happy holiday season.
Just see.